Hello, and I hope you are doing well. Today, we are going to be painting a Ceylon bird wing. The Ceylon bird wing is the national butterfly of Sri Lanka and is one of the largest species of butterfly in the island. It is mainly found in the mountain regions but can sometimes be found in lowlands as well. Males and females can be called apart by color. The scientific name for the Ceylon birdwing is Triadus dacius. It has come to the species red list because of its rareness, but it can still be commonly found, so it's named as least concern. Here are the materials you will be needing for today's activity. First, take some water and apply it on your butterfly. This will be the pale wash. First, mix the black with water and then apply it onto your butterfly. The color should be grayish but a light black. To get the shiny look in the wings, add a little bit of blue. Now, mix less water into your black and then color your wings in a second wash. Do the same for the yellow. Now slowly add detail and gradually finish. Here is our beautiful Ceylon birdwing. The most important thing is that the children learn about nature. Thank you, and I hope that you will share the studied artwork with all.